Hello guys, welcome to our channel. My name is Yogesh and today I'm going to discuss about standard deviation. So what is standard deviation? First of all, standard deviation is a measure of how spread out numbers are. Means it's the same like variance, but it will give a normalization value as compared to variance. So as I have discussed related to mean, median, mode, and variance and the types of statistics in my previous class. And today I'm going to discuss about standard deviation, which is represented by a sigma for the population standard deviation and the S for the sample standard deviation. So let's understand by using of one example how to calculate standard deviation first. So here I am giving like data values are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. First of all, I have to calculate the variance for that 1 minus 3 square, 2 minus 3 square, 3 minus 3 square, x minus x bar, and the summation of that particular thing. Divide by number, total number of data points, 10. So it will give a average value is 3, so it will give a result like add, and total we are getting by adding we are getting 10, and the n minus 1 for the sample variance. So 10, 5 minus 1, and root of this we are getting 1.58. why we are taking standard deviation? Because like here we are getting 2.5 as a variance and standard deviation is 1.58. In some certain cases that we found that sample variance value is very far than our data set range. So what we have to do, we have to normalize it. So for that, standard deviation comes in pictures. And we have to take square of variance and based on that we can calculate standard deviation, which will give the value in the range of our data sets. So standard deviation, so some cases, some this is the most important questions asked in interview, like if we have variance then why we need a standard deviation. So this is like for the normalized value, we are using standard deviation so that our values comes under the range of our data sets and we can decide based on standard deviations that how far, how tall our like we are calculating a height of our dogs and we are calculating a variance of that height of dogs and we are getting a too much higher value. So based on variance, we can't decide that how much tall it is or how much long, how much short it is. So we have to make it standard. So for that, we are taking a root of variance, which is known as standard deviation. And based on that, we can take a decision that height of the dogs or dogs is tall or dogs is short. So that's the physical significance of standard deviation. That's all for today. Stay safe and keep learning. Thank you very much.